iPhoto has gigabytes of image copies hidden within its library. With CleanMyMac 3's iPhoto Junk module, you can clean them up and reclaim disk space in just a couple of clicks. From the start, your default photo library is pre-selected to be scanned. However, if you have multiple libraries, you can click Change Library and locate it in Finder. Once you've got the library you want cleaned selected, go ahead and click Scan to get started. While scanning, CleanMyMac searches your iPhoto library to locate unneeded copies of images kept by iPhoto after you rotate, crop, resize, or otherwise edit your photos. When your scan is complete, you first get a summary of the scan results. It includes items that have been smart selected, but here you can also view the total amount found. In the iPhoto Junk module, CleanMyMac only smart selects those photos that you won't miss, such as those that have simply been rotated. However, images with effects applied to them, where you may actually want to keep the original photo, are never pre-selected for cleaning. Next, you can proceed with an easy one-click cleanup, or click the Review Details button to check out all the found items, including those that are not smart selected. For easy navigation, the photos are all split up into categories based on their edits. When reviewing photos in a particular category, CleanMyMac always shows a pair of images, the hidden original copy and the latest edited version, allowing you to make quick decisions on which photos to keep and which ones to trash. For your convenience, each edited version is marked with icons that depict the changes applied to it. Once you're done reviewing which photos to remove, go ahead and click Clean to begin dusting off your photo library. And once it's all cleaned up, you can view a log of the removed items, or just go back to the scan results to find even more photos to delete. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMyMac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today, and check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.